Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and do a leopard gecko setup. My thermometer's ready in here. You need that. Just a towel, normal towel. Some people use sand, but I don't recommend it for because they can get impacted, and it's just unnecessary. Okay, just make sure it's nice and flat. Okay. Leopard gecko hide. It's cold side. Water bowl. Also cold side. Mealworms. Calcium. We'll just throw that right there. Thermometer in here. Okay. The hide with the gecko in it. Alright, and a little stick, just to make it look nice. They don't really climb, though. Alright, and that's a complete setup right there. Really simple, looks pretty good. You know, you could just go out and make hides if you want out of, like, Tupperware. And then screen lid, mine slides. Most of them lift up, though. But, and then I got the pin. So we can't pull it out. And that's it. Alright then, see you guys.